and I are here. We're up the mountain. And so we'd like to teach you how to say climb the mountain in Chinese. How is that said in Chinese, Ella?
爬山.
爬山. 爬呀爬, to climb, right? And then shan is the mountain. Pa-shan. Thank you so much for watching. Take a weekly Chinese walk with me. If you haven't subscribed, please do also subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment below. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.